Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the SaveSAwine live stream. The picture this morning is of the fantastic Bannhoek Valley. It's right on the Zevenrivieren Road. I actually lived there years ago on a farm, and what a fantastic view. And our featured producer this morning is Oldenburg Vineyards. Oldenburg is situated in this valley, this is a place of outstanding beauty. At the heart of the farm lies Rondekop. It's an iconic round hill which influences the vineyards planted on and around it, creating extraordinary terroir. The philosophy here is less is more. Intervention in the vineyard is minimal, allowing the grapes to benefit from the influence of the cooler climate, diverse soils, and mountain terroir. The natural beauty of the surroundings inspired them to practice sustainability in every step of their approach at Oldenburg. And you can buy Oldenburg wines internationally directly from their website. Just go to www.oldenburgvineyards.com. That is www.oldenburgvineyards.com. This is part of our 60 in 60 campaign, and please use hashtag 60 in 60, hashtag save SA wine, and hashtag drink South African. We are featuring one producer a day for 60 days. We started on the 30th of August. This continues until the this continues until the 28th of October. And it would be great if you guys can support these producers. And like I said, today's producers, Oldenburg. Go to the website, look at the story, and if you can, buy some of their wines. That's oldenburgvineyards.com. Then I want to say a big thank you to our sponsor. Our sponsor for this morning's live stream is the Fishwives Club. The Fishwives Club are producing the range of cans in October, and they're having a giveaway. If you enter your email address, you can win 24 of these cans. It's free to enter. All you need to do is enter your email address into Fishwives Club Can Giveaway .gr8.com. That's Fishwives Club Can Giveaway .gr8.com. Now, we all know that our Winelands are going to have a very arid tourism season, and it will be great if you guys can support some of your Winelands experiences and some of your Winelands businesses. Why don't you have a high tea in the Winelands? One of the great places to go is Le Lude in Franschhoek, and they have exceptional high tea and definitely something you need to experience. If you're a Winelands business and you're looking to get more exposure for your wine, your restaurant, your accommodation, your Winelands experience, or your Winelands business, please consider one of our premium service offerings. We do realize that times are tough, and to give a helping hand, we've decided to give away a 500 Rand credit to you as a gift to kickstart your promotion for summer. All you need to do to claim this is go to our website, aboutthewinelands.com, and we'll send it to you. There's a form to fill in. It's very easy to do, and it's free to fill in the form, and we'll send you a 500 Rand credit that you can redeem on your website to start promoting your Winelands business. You need to hurry, though. This is a limited offer and will be on a first-come, first-serve basis. This morning, we have another featured podcast. If you want to be one of our podcast features, please contact us at visitthewinelands@gmail.com. We will then arrange a podcast time with you. It's free and it's great exposure for your business. We'll be back on again tonight at 7 p.m. This morning's podcast is an interview with Emma Brevard. She's the winemaker at Le Lude. Le Lude is the place where you saw this fantastic IT. It's in the picturesque Franschhoek Valley, and it's looking at crafting naturally bottle-fermented sparkling wine known as Cap Classique. The Barlow family have made their home here, and it's really A fantastic place to visit, and the Cap Classique is something to try. You can actually find it at Woolies if you're looking for it, or just go to their website as well. But now, without further wasting of further time, I'm going to play to you the explainer video about Le Lude, and then the interview with Emma Brevard, the winemaker at Le Lude.